What's up, guys? I am going to be doing some Uplink today on Advanced Warfare. You can see my guy, he's got a zombie face and a zombie loadout. That's because I've done the survival. So to get the zombie face, you have to do the survival. Tier 1, tier 2, tier 3 and tier 4. Tier 1, 2 and 3, it's 100 rounds each. So that's 300 rounds for just 3 tiers. And then the 4th tier, it's 11, I believe, or something like that. And the last round, a DNA bomb is dropped. And if you survive that, it's like a zombie round. But the only one in the survival. If you survive that, you get the zombie face. And as you progress through the tiers, you get like the loadout and the zombie pants and the zombie exo. The zombie helmet, the zombie gloves, the zombie knee pads. But I've got the X-ray XO at the moment because it looks cool as it like flashes and yep. So we're gonna jump straight into this on Uplink standard because it's a bit crappy. You can't play Uplink on hardcore. And I normally play on hardcore because it's a lot easier. So here we go. No, that's mosh pit. Just back out of that. Uplink. There we go. And let's see what map it is. So this weekend it's Defender, by the way, the map I'm on. This weekend it's double XP. So. Amount of games you play, you get more. Should be fun. Get in there. For the Z-double XP. I like this map actually. Tsunami map. Yeah. When I get to Black Ops 3, I'll be doing some videos of that, of zombies and survival. If I can, although I don't think it comes out on the older generations. I play this on PS3, it just comes out on PS4, which is a bit stupid, really. PS4 and Xbox One. I'll be using the Obsidian Steed, my favourite gun. When it loads, wait first to load. There we go. So, you can probably hear and see that I've come in about, hang on. No, it's only just started, really. Someone's on 6 kills, so it's not that bad. It must have only just started. That's my... Ooh, assist. I got you. Here's Johnny! Yes. Well, that was easy. First couple of points on the board straight away. Right, put the UAV up. My score streaks are UAV gives you a clue where people are on the map. Sentry gun and paladin. Sentry gun, you can either operate yourself or let it do it by itself, and it shoots people while you can play on. And a paladin is like this massive warship in the sky that can shoot a bit like a warbird, but it's a bit better because it fires multiple shots and you get better range on it. But that's what I personally think anyway. Let's see if we can get there first to the satellite or defend it when people are grabbing near it. Right, so they've gone. Ooh. Oh, I got first blood there. You can see my name in the left-hand corner. This team we're up against are pretty poor. We're winning 12-0. It's really not that hard to get a point on this game. Just got in. Here we go. Got promoted from that. I'm going to get bombed here. Where is it? There it is. There we go. Ooh, sorry. And our team. Boom. Come on. Alright, calm down, you don't have to tell me. Is there anyone playing this? Yeah, there is. It's just crap. Should we go for it again? Let's bomb these people. Wait, there's a guy around this corner. He's there. He's there. Follow him. Follow him. Get away. Ooh, received a supply drop for that. Don't mind if I do. Ooh. Knife. Yes, beautiful. And again. Aww. He catched him a kill. Yes, go on, friendly. Oh dear, he's died. Go on, lad. He's done it. Yeah, let's go back again. Ooh, point blank. Point blank, if you don't know, means you shoot someone right up in the face. Like, literally right near them. Right next to them. Why would you throw that? What an idiot. You're not getting that. Ooh, he's trying to throw it in, is he? I'll go for it. I'm off for it. Here we go, lads. What? I thought I had that then. I thought wrong. You can't skeet shoot away from me. Is that it? Oh dear, they didn't even score. I'm going to do another round because that was pretty short. Oh, what an e-slide. He jumps into it perfectly. I bet I... Oh, I came near top. I don't want to toot my own horn, but I only died one time. Beautiful. Exquisite performance. Oh, when he gets promoted. That is exquisite. Unlocks the MK14, apparently. Yep. Ooh, let's see what we got in the supply drop. If my internet's not crap. Yep, it's crap, it's not loading. So that's a Nigerian police exo, you can't see. Reinforcement professional for 25 minutes. And should get something else? Bloodshed helmet. Paul. Well, this is what I think of your Nigerian police exo. Right. Redeem. Redeem. Shin guards, pfft. Redeem. Got one of you already. Yes, beautiful.